Okay, I'm gonna make a video today of how I resaw planks. I've got a piece of mahogany here that's just about 11 inches wide. It's a little over 5 feet long, and it's 6/4 thick. It's 1.5 inches thick. And I'm gonna make 2 half-inch planks out of it. So I'm gonna show you how I resaw that.